Everything changed once he stole that Master Ball. He formed a team with his sidekick Meowth. Slugma, Jigglypuff, Marini, and Mimikyu. Together, they had previously stolen the Great Ball and the Pokeball, and they used them for evil. They had captured our friend Sandygast, and now he works for them. But they still craved power, and they killed Ditto's twin, and then they stole the Master Ball. And then they caught Tauros, and killed so many of our friends and allies. They even took out a lot of the good ones, like Lapras, Metang, Sylveon, Decidueye, and even Reshiram. Now it's down to the ones of us that remain to avenge the fallen, and to take control, to wipe out all of the evil. And now we must search and find the legendary Pokémon, Peanut, while the rest form a barricade to defeat Tauros. Will we be successful, or will everyone die?
I'm Peanut.